Yeah. Come on, return team. Let's go right here.
What you think about it,
bro? Hey, right here, guys. Right here.
Try to take control of the love to control.
Let's go, come on, let's go.
Cause I lose all the sense of time and never change. Taking the bumps and bruises and all the things of a few times. Trying to hold on to things that's going. It's just another sense.
Keep your heads up.
See, I try to hold on. My face is going.
Okay, man. It's just
DJ. Let it
go.
Let it go.
It's been a great year. You know, it's our last year, the Warhawks. It's probably all of your last year. It's a great way to go out, right, guys? One game short of the Super Bowl. You should be proud, right? We talked to you in August. We're going to prepare you somewhat to get ready to play high school football, right? That's what we've tried to do. All right, so you now have some skills, right? You're building the skills that you had before this year, and you're in a dogfight, right? So, great job. Everybody here needs to try out for the high school team, right? In 2 or 3 years, and we're going to watch the varsity, right? We're going to see a lot of good players here, okay? Very proud of you. Thank you for letting me coach you. Right, Coach Rick, that goes the same thing as now here, but it's been great. Thank you for coming to practice on time. Thank you for working hard at practice. Even though we kick your ass a little bit sometimes, right? Thank you for everything you've done. Hopefully you've learned, right? You've learned some things. And I got nothing but great. This is a great way. This had to be my last game to coach a Warhawk team. I'm glad it was with you guys. And you did a great job, all right? Coach Tim?
Listen, you guys are pissed right now. You lost, right? It's okay to be pissed. But I want you guys to think about this tomorrow and to be proud of yourself, right? Because we're proud of you as coaches, all right? You guys played a hell of a game. We're in it right there for the end, all right? Everyone on this team contributed, and it's been our pleasure to coach you guys, all right? And as Coach said, it's our last year coaching, and I wouldn't have it any other way. I'm really proud to coach you guys. keep your heads up, and have a lot of good athletes on the team, and you guys are going to do very well in high school football. And coach, that's our objective, to get you ready to go. All right? Heads up, okay? Very
Coach
proud Bob, of you guys.
I'm good. Coach good. Bob's good? All right. Hey, guys, a couple of things. First of all, it's good to be pissed. You'll be pissed for a little while and upset. All right? That means you care, right? That means you care. Right? If we were giggling and laughing, I'd be like, what are we doing, right? It's up to you guys. If you guys want to have a little team get together, then I'll put it out there with the parents. You know, you go somewhere, eat, drink, whatever. If you don't want to do that, that's, you want to move on, that's fine too. Right? So talk to your parents about that. We'll put it out, and we'll go from there. All right? Everybody okay? Any injuries? Okay. Any injuries? All right. Okay. Kevin Pack, you've been a strong leader for us all year. Let's get one more Warhawk breakdown. And you're all, everybody in, right, guys?
Yeah. Warhawks on three! 1, 2, 3, Warhawks!
All right, guys.
Good job.
Have a safe trip home.
Good job, guys.
Good job. Good job.
Great season, guys. Come on. Put your heads up. Great season.
Great season.
Great season. Good job, Dave.